Well, I just found that Scabricola fossil clam shell, and I was just kind of eyeballing the surface to see if there was anything more right here. You never know. It doesn't hurt to look. This is just like life. If you rush through it, you might miss opportunities that could enrich your life. So slow down, take it easy, think everything out. You never know when something good is going to happen. There's all kinds of mussels, all kinds of living mussels, and oysters are mussels and clams there, so one should be careful. And besides, you never know when you're going to come across a fossil shell. And some of these fossil shells are very dainty. They will break underfoot. And as you see, some of them are really small. There. That is fossil sponge. Oh, I dropped it. Yeah, I would drop it. That's fossil sponge. Oh, I gotta sit down again. That mud yesterday certainly did leave some nice gifts behind. I cannot complain. Okay, camera focus. That is fossil sponge. I'm gonna have to get this in the shade, maybe. Oh, I gotta do it this way. Okay, focus, focus. There. That is Ordovician fossil sponge. Algaes and sponges were the first forms of growth on the ocean floor during the Ordovician period. before the Devonian period began. So little things like this get my thumb out of the way. That's a really nice example of Ordovician fossil sponge. It looks like a million little pieces of spaghetti wound themselves around each other. All right, that is enough of this. I'll keep on looking.